If you get a join code that may make it difficult for students to understand, for example, if it has an I, an L, or the number 1, and due to the font, you can't tell which is which, go to the gear in the top right corner, go down to Class Code, and simply go to Reset. And you can hit that multiple times. For example, a Q, they may have trouble with that one. You can just keep hitting it until you get a code that you think will be easy to share with your students.